Excusez-moi, user. You're here to find Freddy?
Oh, such kindness. It has been so many years since my empathy algorithms have identified that. Please, you must help me find my Freddy.
His father, he put a tracker on Freddy that the lovely boy could not remove. But on that terrible day, it stopped. The policemen, they tried. It was simple. Clues were found here. Then came all of this. My Freddy, he was not found.
Oh, yes. There are certainly clues inside the security office. But Nanny, she cannot bypass privacy protocol. To enter the security office is unauthorized. Maybe you can enter.
Freddy? Hey, where's your nanny? You know what? I have a surprise for you. I don't want the other kids to see, though. They might get jealous.
What is it? What's my surprise? I want to see it. Please? Where is it?
And I don't think your nanny will like it. Let's take off your ID there so she can't find you. And then I can take you to the surprise.
Oh, what's that sound, boys and girls? Slither slide! Swoosh! Splash!
are returned. And my Freddy? This you found at the home? Oh, my poor child. Such fear. The writing says he went to safety before the bombs. This means he could live! Merci. These things I have found, you must take as reward.